Going on, guys? Living Gamer here, and I'm back with another Dark Souls video. Where we left off, we were killing that stupid fire giant, and Onion Boy killed it, and I fell down this place, and I survived, surprisingly. And then I accidentally made this guy pissed. And now he killed me. And he's gonna kill me again. Oh wow. That was a really bad idea. Hey, can you kill those guys, dude? No, I don't wanna go out there. No, dude. Stop. Alright. Oh god, this is gonna be a struggle. I can tell this is a boss. Wait. Oh, I have an idea. You're gonna run past the boss. Run! Can I do it? No way! Oh my god! Hi, dude! Come at me. Let's go out here and use my Estus. I feel like such a cheater. I am such a cheater. Ooh! Ah, I need more dexterity. Which I will go upgrade right now. We are back. I'm not using that sword because I could upgrade this. Now it's godly. See, look at that. Alright, there's a loot thing. Oh. I heard this girl screeches, so. That girl. What's wrong with these guys? Oh, Jesus. Where did you come from? Alright, I'm gonna jump down. I'm gonna go over here. So I think there's a butcher's knife. Right here. Yep, that's the butcher's knife, alright. Yeah, boy. Yay! Ooh, brigand stuff. Ooh! Can I use those? A lot more dexterity. Alright. We're going to go this way. I need some twinkling titanite. Let's upgrade that. Oh, we're running. We are running. We are not going through that. Bonfire! Yay! Okay! Can I light it? No, because this stupid guy. Screw off. Okay, we are going to rest at it. We're going to go get some. There, now we have Estus flasks. I'm getting to see these guys.
How do you do? I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
Did she hear me? Just the blue sentinels coming in. Yeah, whatever. Ooh, I like that symbol. Let's go down here. Oh, what is up, dudes? With sticks? Ow, you hurt. A lot. There we go. I love this game. Gonna go this way. Get ready. Oh. No, I'm gonna run. Screw that. Oh, hi there, people. No, move! Oh, wow, you guys are really good. You can poison me. Wow! Just go this way. Ow! Go with these. Ooh, bonfire. Let's get that. Oh, that is a that is very big crab. Run! There's a little guy. Oh! Take it, take it. Oh! Run! I'm gonna run away. Ooh, thanks. Let me equip my fallen knife. Get your face. Was best. I was thinking about boom, 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 boom. Ooh, looks so cool. I could build me a fort. All right, we're gonna use this stuff. Which one's better? I can use that because it can't. Sucks. That one's way better, so. That's not my best. Use this one. What? How did I die? What? I'm so confused. Wait, oh, I was poisoned. Wow. Thanks, stupid mushroom heads. We're gonna run to the same place and get our souls! Run! There's our souls. We're gonna have to get over there. Loot. How are you supposed to get there? Splish splash, I was taking a bath, blah blah blah. No crab. Stop. More green blossoms? Ugh. I don't need green blossoms. Well, my phone just went off. That was a really bad idea. Very professional. That was extremely professional. Oh my god. Dear god. Oh. Oh god. Take it. I made it. Yeah, boy. Where am I going? Oh jeez. Splish splash, I was taking a nap. I don't know why I keep doing that. But I need to stop. Alright. Let's rest here for a little. Now let's go back over here. Oh. Something up there. Whoa, I'm gonna use that. Oh, that's cool. Wee. Oh. Slow on a traveler. Let's go. Oh, there's dude. I need to run. Definitely need to run. And I need to run from this guy. Just loot this place. Ooh! Sorry. Oh, nice. Oh. Yo! That guy shredded me. We need those cell swords. They were cool. Hopefully they're better than my sword. Hopefully. We can only hope. Yeah. Alright. So it's this way. Hey! I gotta use my cell swords. Dang it, I can't use them. I need more dexterity. Egg. You missed. Come at me. Splish splash. I was taking in a bath. Bum 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 bum. Okay, I need to stop. Run, 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 run. So I'm gonna say mine, 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 mine. Oh, that was a really bad idea. Oh my god! I don't care that I got the stupid cell sword stuff. Move! Thank you. What? Oh my god. That guy is OP. Why am I facing him? Oh yeah, to get missiles. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Why did I say that? Boom. Smack. Oh, I see something. Oh, glass crystal. I'm sure to use that. Ow. 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 Freaking zombie stick dudes. Annoying. Oh god. Skip that guy. Skip this guy. Better idea, better idea, better idea. What? 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 No! Oh my god. Jesus. Don't need the boss weapon. I'll do it later. I'm gonna go over here because I remember there's something over here that would help me a lot. Somewhere over here. Or is it in a corner? Nope. Oh, those things' feet make so annoying noise. So annoying. What? Me don't know grammar. Oh, hi, dudes. Hi, dudes that I completely skipped. Get screwed. Yeah. Hi. Bye. Squish this. Stop. Run. Evel, go, go. Oh. Boss battle. This is actually extremely easy. Yo! I don't understand why my friend had a struggle with this. Wow. What a win. Where is she going to spawn? Real good, bitchy. Real classy. I still don't understand why my friend had a struggle with this. Okay, maybe I see now. Wow. What? What? Switch places? I didn't even know that was possible. Oh my god. What was that noise? I made like a rough noise. Woof. What? What am I doing with my life? Wait.
Oh my god. You understand how tired I am.
Wait, what? That thing is such crap. Why would I want to use it? Oh my god, that voice crack. Why would I want to? Still gonna look for that stupid thing. It's like ashes or something that I need. Oh, hi there, sir. Another dog, not sir. Get dodged. Oh, something. And it's only a fitting, so that's great. What am I doing? Yeah, I'm gonna hit the boss. I will beat him before this episode ends. No. Wow. What? Hey. There he is. Hi, wimp. Wimpy dude. All right. Anyway. 150 souls. Oh, that's actually him. I think he's gonna spawn over here now. Oh. Almost got the rotation on. Now he's gonna spawn over there. Or not. Yo! What?! I used it! Why do they do this stupid bosses? Why is the game so hard? It's annoying. Alright, this is first thing. We're going straight to it. Screw up, dogs. That is a poorly placed sorcerer. What? How are you having? Go that damage. Now he's gonna spawn. There. Right? Yep. He's gonna spawn down. There. What a pussy. Wow. Now he's gonna spawn up here. Almost got the rotation on. Now he's gonna spawn up here. And then he's gonna spawn down here. Or up there. Wow, he's terrible. That was pathetic. Alright, am I gonna get my boss souls? Oh my god. Bonfire! Now we're gonna upgrade my dexterity at the finally. We are back and I bought a torch, which is pretty cool, I guess. Oh, wrong way. Wait. Okay, that's better. I was quiet for a minute. Oof, to God, I wasn't quiet the whole entire time. Twinkly, twinkly. You're gonna give me a twinkling titanite. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Another one! Yo! Thanks, dude. careful. Oh my god. I'm gonna go the other way. I thought this thing was alive. I was like, boy. Oh, wait. I should have just gone that way. Should have gone the other way.
Yo!
Oh god, his name's like a blood no- blood loss.
I'm so tired. I have to edit tomorrow's video.
Well, there goes 3,500 souls again. I think that's where I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.